shout up. Cookie Butts story time. Yay! Today's story is called The Epic Thoughtlessness of Jobo and Snort. One afternoon, Alejandro and his two beautiful daughters, Jobo and Snort, were walking along the beach discussing various life goals when they saw something partially buried in the sand glistening up ahead. It was a lamp! Well, just out of curiosity, they brushed the sand away using their various arm appendages. In doing so, they awoke a magic genie! It was a magic lamp! How cliche, Alejandro thought to himself gleefully.
Well, hi, thou hast awakened thy magic genie of this here yonder lamp. Henceforth, I'm required to grant us ye three wishes.
Said the genie in an extremely manly voice. Well, Jobo, who's a bit selfish, butted in and said that she should get the first wish because she's the youngest. I wish I were married to a handsome man with dreamy ears and living on a tropical island in the middle of nowhere, Jobo said. And poof, she was gone. Well, Snort, who's a bit of a copycat and didn't want to be outdone, proclaimed,
Oh, yeah? Well, I wish I were married to an even handsomer fella with even dreamier ears. In every single day, I'm just on cloud nine.
And poof, the beautiful Snort was gone too. Well, apparently, the two beautiful daughters should have been more specific with the genie, with the extremely manly voice, because Jobo's dream island was literally in the middle of nowhere, with nothing but water as far as the eye could see. It wouldn't be long before Jobo and her handsome fella with the dreamy ears would run out of food. And as far as Snort, who said that she wanted to be on Cloud 9, was also afraid of heights. And her even handsomer fella with the even dreamier ears were literally stuck up in the clouds. Jobo and Snort were both miserable as heck. And now Alejandro was too, because now he knew that he would miss his beautiful daughters and never ever get to see their smiling, beautiful smiling faces again. Poor Alejandro. Well, when it came time for Alejandro to make his wish, he didn't really know what to say, so he just said,
I just want my beautiful daughters to be happy.
Is that your wish?
Said the genie with the extremely manly voice.
Yes,
said Alejandro. With that, the genie winked an eye, spanked his bottom, and whisked himself away in a sparkling, glittery cloud of whatnot. What a guy. When the cloud thinned, Alejandro could see that the genie had brought back his beautiful daughters. Yay! In the end, they knew that they had squandered their wishes because everything was now back to the way it was before they found the lamp. But that was okay with them because now they're all together and happy again. Though they did live the rest of their lives wishing they had let Alejandro make the first wish. The end. The moral of the story is age before beauty. Well, that's it for today, kids. Please rate, comment, and subscribe. Oh, and don't forget to hit that notification bell. That way you can find out whenever I upload a cool, fun new video. Also, if I get enough subscribers, I'll eventually be able to buy my own groceries.